For me, it has taken a long time to understand peace building. There are a lot of confusion out there about what peace is about. And this program is rewarding because it demands for you not only to understand the theoretical aspects of the study, it also forces you to be practical about it. So right now I'll be preparing to develop an initiative that talks to peace building, and it is going to be on social entrepreneurship and youth and how to use social entrepreneurship for conflict transformation or mediation. So that for me is quite rewarding because I feel like I'm contributing something to society. I feel like I am finally living what I've wanted to do, be part of change, positive change, and be part of influence for young people, because it's not just about me. They have to be there. So it's very rewarding to be in that space. One of the things that forced me to come up with GEM Institute was because I felt like there were no organizations that were addressing challenges in the rural areas, especially for girls. And that was the birth of GEM Institute. What is rewarding about that is that it is giving these girls in the rural areas a space for them to grow, a space for them to gain access into these difficult spaces, because they are difficult to be accessed, and a space for them to speak out. And not just girls in the rural areas. What is also rewarding is finding out that young women are actually looking out for these spaces, but they have no idea where to find them. So GEM Institute is trying to bring this closer to them, to be able to be part of the larger conversation.